The campaign for Olympia Snow's Senate seat is starting to heat up. The Republican National Senate Committee has already released an ad attacking independent candidate Angus King. The ad alleges that King made a deal with Democrats when he announced his candidacy, a deal the Republicans say that was to keep more liberal Democrats like Shelley Pingree from running. In exchange, King would caucus with the Democrats in Washington should he be elected. King denies the accusations of a backroom deal with the Democrats in the Republican committee's ad. He told News 8, quote, "It's complete bunk. It's nonsense. But I think that it's terrific that they're scared of me. The ad is a total fabrication."